Okay, I'm going to make this as quick as I can, but basically I have a conspiracy theory. What if the Illuminati live in a Bermuda Triangle, and the people who go missing in the Bermuda Triangle disobey the Illuminati and stuff? That's my conspiracy theory, and I'm 100% sure that no conspiracy theorist like Shane Dawson will do this. Not unless you guys tell him. But yeah, that's my theory. Tell me in the comments what you think. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.